Thought I would try something different. I have been wanting to try this game here for a little bit, so I present to you in all of its glory and terribleness, because I'm sure it's going to be pretty terrible, the very first Digijan Cosmic DJ. What is the volume at? Okay. Alright, so it's probably going to be a little louder than I normally talk, but that's okay. We're here to create music.
I see you have a natural knack for using the tab sequencer, which loops your input as you play it. They're going to love you at the party tonight.
All right, so
music has been lost in these building blocks of sound. We need you to recreate our music so we can jam.
So originally I didn't expect that to become like a beat. I was just tempting or trying it out.
Sound space bud, you really got a knack for choosing sound cubes floating in space.
Personally, I don't know if I'd be dancing that, but you know. Timing.
What is that? It seems the city is being bombarded by the bad vibes, man.
Hey dudes, I've disrupted your network of jam tennis and now you're gonna listen to my music. What?
Doesn't sound
so
bad.
Who is this mysterious villain, Cosmic DJ? Sorry, Muffin. That is my title. Cosmic DJ, we must go visit all of the jam tenants to get them operational again. We will use the power of music.
What? Hey, dudes, we were gonna hang. Don't leave me alone. What?
Cosmic DJ, this is the Jam Tenant Network. Touch any jam tenant to learn about how it broke and then choose one for us to go fix.
Yep, I guess let's start over here. Alright, it's the Blues Brothers.
The robot band that maintains this jam tenant has broken up and are now stuck in boring jobs. We're going to visit each one of them and remind them how sweet being in a band is. Let's use the power of music. The drummer has taken a job as a taxi driver. He still taps out rhythms on his steering wheel. Keyboard player has traded his sweet synth for two boring office buttons. Let's remind him of what real jamming sounds like.
I kind of want this background music to fade so that I can work on my own music. Thank you.
job making space juice, but the cocktail shaker is a sad replacement for a sweet galactic guitar.
Unfortunately, it's really hard to hear some of this stuff.
Did it, Cosmic DJ. The band is now back together. Let's help them rock this party.
Why, I did my job. Yeah, rocket!
Cosmic DJ, the jam antenna has been repaired. We will now remix your jams into a sweet track. Let's make some cover art while we listen.
So... right. Personally, if I was an artist with a producer, I'd be like, the hell are you thinking? Because, I mean, no offense, that was pretty terrible. we have a frowny face. Sure, I'll save and export it. I made the song. Dropbox. Entertainment backup. See how bad that really is. And I was, so as everybody saw, Friday, me and Bunny were playing 7 Days to Die, and we ended up playing that for, God, 20 something hours. Like, I only streamed 8 hours of it, so, you know, my fingers were killing me at the end of it. And then yesterday we decided to play again from like 9 to 2 or 3 in the morning. And then, you know, it is ridiculously addictive, that game. So I thought I would just see if we were still going to be streaming that game, because if we are, I'll play the hell out of that game. But till then, you guys have to suffer to DJ Thin Mink. Yeah, I didn't come up with the name. I mean, I did. It's my digital persona's nickname. Lover's Quarrel. Best Friends. Up, Corgi Kingdom. Who doesn't love a good Corgi?
The Corgi powering this Jam Tenet got busted apart when Steve Four started transmitting his horrible jams. We will find the pieces of the Corgi and put them back together using the power of music. The Corgi's head seems to have turned into some kind of video game boss. Let's try to get a sweet high score.
The problem is, hey, monkey, I see you over there, by the way. I'm sure a real DJ would just look at this game and go, what the hell?
Let's lure it back with some doggy delights. Somewhere in this space mine is the Corgi's jetpack. Try not to get laser beamed.
You know, this is making me wonder if Rez is on this game.
Cosmic DJ, we've reassembled the Corgi.
Booyah!
Let's jam out while he herds some giant space sheep.
Why would a
Never
Corgi
was a dog so happy?
Alright. Nope. Those look like guinea pigs. Everybody loves corgis, so let's select that one. Sounds terrible, guys. I'm not a DJ. Best I did. Really? It's gonna take me all the way. Anybody looking at this, I actually have way more music than this. It's like the way basically at some point or another, iTunes fucked up my music collection. So like the way it's set up is a little hard to describe.
Their Jamtenna. We need to remind them about being best buds using the power of music. Hey dudes, remember when you met in college and nearly dropped out because you kept skipping class to play ping pong? Yeah, good times.
Is that a fox?
And how about all those those nighttime rides in the woods. What an incredible bonding experience. What was that horse's name? Mildred?
Why would you both ride a horse in the middle of night?
Just remember all those hours spent in the mall together. You know, shopping, like best friends do. There's no better way to celebrate best friendship than with a sweet laser skating party. Let's rock this roller arena.
Yeah! bass makes everything better. Background music by itself is pretty cool.
Jam 10 has been repaired. We will now remix your jams into a sweet track. Let's make some cover art while we listen.
Like my handwriting? Jellyfish. Why can't I just remember where I'm going?
The power of love powers this Jamtenna. We are going to reunite two lovers by reminding them of sweet moments from their past using the power of music. Cheeseburgers bring all kinds of people together. You are my best friend.
cheeseburger in paradise.
It was on a tandem hang gliding date that they discovered their mutual love for horses, rainbows, and hot dogs.
That sounds like a weird date. Let's make memories.
Sometimes people don't realize that love is like a video game. There are challenges, you can level up, and you can make a nice coat out of wolf pelts. Union, where one human person can tell another human person, "Don't ever leave me," without sounding creepy.
Thank you.
been repaired. We will now remix your jams
Booyah.
Into a sweet track. Let's make some cover art while we listen.
I want that one. There. I really don't know what to do with these. Alright, we're gonna finish one more and then... Last one.
DJ, the Jam Tenna network has been repaired and will now transmit mega good vibes back to Steve 4. Let's return to the city and show him what this cosmic DJ biz is all about.
All right. That was the last one. That was kind of fun, even though I'm pretty sure the music was terrible. So I will probably play this again. I mean, obviously we have a long way to go in the game, I think. Maybe. Alright, anyway, I'm going to stop the stream here. And hopefully everybody enjoyed what I just did. And if not, well, don't tune in for the next one. Even though there will probably be a next one at some point. Anyway, talk to you guys later. Bye.